came down from Great Washington to watch a Union battle whoop up on those Southern boys. See how it goes.
I'm Colonel Tim and Lynn of the First Federal Headquarters Staff. Today we expect to go in against these rebels, push them back to Richmond. They anticipate fully going out and the war to be over within the day.
Bunch up. shone bright and clear that day. We all left Washington with the rebel boys in gray at the Battle of Bull Run. They came from Pennsylvania, hey, some from Maryland, to see the rebel boys get spanked behind a safe broad hand. We said we'll run them to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay, but they run us back to Washington and Philadelphia. And Philadelphia. Ladies wore their brightest shawls, gentlemen were gay. They came to see their Yankee boys with old Virginia. I held my mama's hand and skipped while soldiers said to me, would you rather have Jeff Davis happy or the sword of Bobby Lee? We said we'll run on to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay, but they run us back to Washington, Philadelphia, and Philadelphia. And then the general doffed his hat and said, let's rest a spell. For the first time we all heard that awful rebel yell. Waters of Manassas Creek became a ruby red. Many a rebel Yankee boy lay in the willows dead. We said we'll run on to Atlanta and to Galveston Bay, but they run us back to Washington, Philadelphia, and Philadelphia, Philadelphia, and Philadelphia.
Confederates!